we'd done a lot of work in our risk assessments before actually setting foot on any pitch. One of the main things was obviously the safety of the players and safety of the coaches and making sure that we can get something meaningful out of it. So we had to come up with a plan in terms of how we could do that. And you can see behind me, we've got a pitch there and we've got a pitch over that side as well. So it was just making sure that we could split everybody up into their little groups.
It's good. I think everybody's just ready to go. We've got a turnout of 40 plus boys every Tuesday, Thursday. So on that aspect, it's brilliant, especially for club rugby. We could probably get three teams out in that. So no, morale's high and everybody's just ready to go. I think what allows us to do is do a lot of drills where it's getting familiar with the ball again and it's tighter. So it's not, you're not trying to throw 20 metre passes straight off the bat, you're kind of getting familiar with the ball, 2 metre passing, 2 metre passing here, and then just a lot of running within that.
Everybody's kind of getting to grips that we're changing environment and we're having to do things differently and things are taking a bit longer than they normally would. Challenges for coaches is coming up with meaningful activities for five guys every single session, but we're getting there, and the guys seem to have bought into the stuff that we're doing, and you know, we're not overplaying it. You know, so they're shorter sessions than the traditional hour and a half, hour and three quarter session. So that just kind of takes the pressure off a wee bit in terms of what you have to plan in for your session.